The INS Androth was recently launched in Kolkata. The INS Androth is the second in a series of 8 anti-submarine warfare shallow water craft. INS Androth was named after the largest and longest island known as Androth Island in the Lakshadweep. It was built by Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers, GRSE, in Kolkata. Their primary role of INS Androth is to conduct anti-submarine operations in coastal waters, low-intensity maritime operations and mine-laying operations.